Salty water, splish splash. Salty water, splish splash. Salty water, splish splash. Salty water, splish splash. Sail away on the ocean. Sail away on my blue sailboat. Sail away on the ocean. Sail away on my blue sailboat. Hear the water singing harmony.
Won't you sing?
Salty water, splish splash. Salty water, splish splash. Salty water, splish splash. Salty water, splish splash. Sail away on the ocean.
Salty water, splish splash.
Sail away on my blue sailboat.
What do you think, Grant? Oh, look at him. Catching!
Chemicals in here. The water runs from 9.5 feet deep all the way up to 21 feet deep. The water is usually kept at 75 degrees. The water is filtered about every 3 minutes. That's why it's crystal clear and it's not real gumpy and cloudy and all mucked up because we filter it so often. We do have 400 fish in here. We have 16 sharks. Throughout the whole aquarium, we have 54 sharks, but there's 16 big ones in here. We have black tips.
What do you think of those, bud? Do you see those sharkies and stingray?
Swimming away from Babester.
Yeah. fish down there.
Oh.
So there's fish down there.
Stingray.
There was a turtle in here.
Oh, so cute.
Also, in case anyone is interested, I have shark eggs over here.
He just touched his first shark.
If you're over here and hold a shark egg, you're more than welcome to.
Look, Bubby, there's another shark. He wants to dive in.
He wants to jump in.
Also, you can only touch the shark with your hands, not your feet. You guys want to touch some shark eggs? Alright, you guys can pass them around, okay? This is called a mermaid purse. Alright, this is like my little shark. Not right now, there's not. This is, and it did have a little shark that's going to be too loud.
Hold on to him, Stephen.
Some of them do. It all depends on the sharks are very complicated. Some give live birds, some lay eggs. Some lay eggs, then get fertilized, some fertilize, then lay eggs. It's very complicated. They all do something.
Watch his fingers.
What are they going to do? Bite him off?
Yes. Walking upstairs. Good job, Bubby. Wow.